Hi, everybody. Okay, so I'm going to do a bloom and I'm using ingredients that are readily available. No Shelly Art bloom recipe. So anybody that doesn't have Australian Floetrol or certain kind of house paints, you can do this. Okay. Excuse my mess. I've been working all afternoon here and I've got a real mess going. So, okay. So what I'm going to do is this regular house paint. Everybody can get regular eggshell white house paint. That's easy peasy. Then I have different colors of paint mixed with Sargent pouring medium, which is easily to get at craft stores or Amazon or wherever. Look that up. And my cell activator is Amsterdam Black Oxide, water, and ink. Liquitex Basics acrylic ink, which is easy to find too. Michael sells it. And that's it. It's, one tablespoon? No, sorry. 1 tablespoon of paint, 1 tablespoon of water, and 2 full droppers of ink. So let's give it a whirl. I've got some, this is rose quartz, DecoArt. This is Berry by DecoArt, Extreme Sheen. And I have gold. This is 24 karat gold, I believe. Feels a little bit thick. Just add a drop of water if it feels thick. Sometimes they thicken up as they sit, especially metallics. And then I'm going to put some Jadette Extreme Sheen. I think these are all DecoArt paints today. Wow. Oh, actually, 1 PBO. I was going to put, I should have put this on the bottom. I feel like I should put a lighter color on top. This is PBO blue green, I believe. Yeah, it's PBO blue green. I'll put a little bit of this on top. My mini blower. First, just like this. My button is getting so much paint on, it's starting to stick. Well, as you can see, there's lots of cells. Take a little straw bring up some more cells. It's not the fanciest one. I should have blown it out a little farther, but I didn't. I think I can blow it out anymore. Well, I'll just spin it and see what I get. I think I'll put some swirlies in there. See if it's moving now. Yep. So I should be good to spin. Go the other way. Oh, look at all that paint. This one side's coming down more than the other. I'll spin it again. covering up my sides. I'm almost covered. I'm gonna go the other way. I'm gonna have a lot of negative space on this one, I think. Some pretty cells in there. Colored paints are a little bit thick. Still got more to come off. I'm really liking this. Wow, that gold is gonna really sparkle. So there you go. You can do a bloom with other ingredients. It's good to have options. I'm losing my paint here, so I think I'll see if it's moving much anymore. If it's not moving, then you can pretty much be done. It's moving a little bit in the middle. I might give it another spin. Oops, I need to move it out a bit. What do you think? It's pretty, pretty, pretty colors. Wow, that gold. Oh, so nice. nice. I think I might just leave it now. I think it's good. It's always a good idea to let your paints rest after you mix them. But sometimes you just don't, or you just want to get going. There. It's all covered on the sides. I like it. What do you think? This way? This way's pretty. Or this way? Well, thanks for watching, and if you haven't subscribed, could you please subscribe? That would be awesome. And whoever has subscribed, thanks for subscribing. Hit the bell for notifications. Comment below, let me know what you think. And yeah, see you in the next video. Have a great day. Hi everybody. Here's my dried wooden canvas. It dried pretty good. Those nice cells there. Dried smooth. I'd say it's pretty good. I love that gold in the middle. It's got a nice shine. There you go. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.